materials you will need is a cup, a spoon, a teaspoon, and a kettle with water in it. The ingredients you need is Milo powder. You can buy this at grocery stores, condensed milk, and boiled water. First, put in 2 teaspoons of condensed milk in your cup. Next, take your spoon and mix the Milo. After, put ice in your Milo or leave it warm. And finally, enjoy your Milo.